And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to part four, and we got the 20 women, 20 them, 20 victims. Royal Anarchy Match, and here comes entry number one, ladies and gentlemen. She is Nikki Cornejo, making her way to the ring as entry number one, and here's how this rule goes. We start off with four entries, then three people get eliminated, and three more come in, and then there's a three more at the end, so until like entry number one. Yeah. And then in the last two parts, like through 17, then two people get eliminated, then two more come in. And yeah, so 20 men, well, until all 20, until the 20th entry comes out, and yeah. And here comes entry number two, Emily Perkins. And yeah, entry number one is the Tiger champion, Nikki Cornejo. And here comes the second entry, our new ACWD Tag Team champion, with Catherine Isabel, Emily Perkins, and one-fourth, and she is one-fourth of Migos Mafia. That's to say, they kept it all the gold for a while until, well, Lindsay Lohan lost the women's title to Tina Marie in that ladder match. And here comes entry number three, Miss Penny Dreadful, who's a former, I repeat, a former Tri-Cartel champion, who lost her title to Danielle Harris. But I did not see a sign of disappointment on Penny Dreadful, because I think she's focused on another thing. I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Scarlet Velvet Amber.
From Germany, the champ,
Scarlet, who is entry number four. She's one-fifth of the Iron Man, as long as Paige Redbull, and holy crap, dude. Once you notice it, both members of the Iron Man are starting off the 20-fem Royal Anarchy match. Yeah, shout out to everyone on KW Underground, KW Mainstream, DCAW Place, and on YouTube. Here we go. This is eight. And we're starting out with four entries. Three people have to be eliminated, and yeah, three people have to be eliminated, and then three more come in. They keep doing that until the 17th entry. Then at that point, then pretty much two people have to be eliminated, and yeah. Wait. Hold on a second. It was 16th. I'm sorry. It was 16th. My bad. Wait. No, I don't know. I'm sorry. I just don't know how that should go. I'm confused. Oh, wait a minute. Penny Dreadful was eliminated. Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this Royal Anarchy match will become the Queen of Anarchy of 2010, and we'll get the co-main event, WrestleFest 6, to get a shot for either the women's title or the Vicky's Man title, and yes, and it is confirmed, ladies and gentlemen, through my headset that the Vicky's Man title will now change its name to the ACW Vixen's Venom Championship. And that punching up falling to the back by Nikki Cornejo. Alright. Up. See? Yep. Face first. And that falling to the back. conquering. Like, yeah, I think it was a bit. I was at entry number until entry number six. Then it becomes two people get eliminated, then it becomes then there's 17 and 18. Yeah, then two more, then you have to eliminate two more, then there comes 19 and 20, there it comes. Yeah, and nice rolling thunder by Emily Perkins, and now Scarlett Ember. Now kick to the midsection. And now form to the back. And now form to the back by Nikki Cornejo, who's entry number one, ladies and gentlemen. Now what's this? Nikki Corcorana. Now stop by Emily Perkins, now kick. Now what's this? Wait a minute, what? Oh, a suplex by Nikki Cornejo. Now right. Well, belly by the suplex by Scarlett Ember. Now punch. Elbow to the face. Head fail. Now kick to the back of the leg. Elbow to the face. Now punch. Kick. Now nice double axe handle. Now kick to the midsection. Yep. Now Irish whip by Emily Perkins. Oh, counter by Scarlett Ember. Oh yeah, Nikki is close to becoming the Triple Crown Champion. She needs the Scream Team title or the Diva Tag Team title, but she has to team up with someone from her language in order to get the Diva Tag Team title. Oh yeah, now the Diva Tag Team title has it's been confirmed that the Diva Tag Team title's name will be known as the Victims Tag Team title. Yeah, because Diva sounds really cheesy, and it's really stupid. And Emily Perkins is eliminated! That means we got Scarlett Velvet Ember and Nikki Cornejo, who will stay for another batch of three, and who will be eliminated. And then Nikki now, going with a little bit of punches. Now forearm, knee to the back, I think it was a kidney shot. Now kick from the person by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Another kick. Now, wait, now throwing onto the, up. Oh! Nice move by Nikki Cornejo. Now what is this? Up! Got pwned. Now, forearm to the back. Now kick. Right, well, now Scarlett, oh, nice move by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Nope, Nikki now just counters that. What's Nikki gonna do? Nikki, oh, Scarlett now just counters it. Now, wait a minute, falling to the back by Scarlett Velvet Ember, and kicks in the midsection. Wait, nope. Wait a minute. Nikki now trying to eliminate Scarlett Velvet Ember. Oh man, this is trying to eliminate her. And no, I think, yep, Scarlett is still in. Now Nikki, oh, kick by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Nope. Wait. Along to the back. Go for kick, but missed. Oh! Wait a minute. So now, what's Scarlett gonna do to Nikki? Scarlett? Oh boy, this is not good. This is definitely not good for Nikki. And, oh, the punch to the face by Nikki, and she's still hanging on. Got that death grip, in other words. Oh, wait a minute. Now Scarlett trying to eliminate Nikki Cornejo, the ACW Tigress Champion. And as we know, Scarlett Velvet Ember is a former two-time ACW Diva Tag Team Champion. And this, alright. Oh! Scarlett now trying to eliminate Nikki Cornejo. Trying to eliminate, and then the fans are cheering for Scarlett Velvet Ember. Wait a minute. Now kicking out. Nikki now. Oh, looks like she's going to eliminate Scarlet Velvet Ember. She's going to eliminate it. Could this be it? Could this be it for Scarlet? Could this be it for Scarlet? Oh, man. Could this be it? Could this be it? Oh! That's it for Scarlet Velvet Ember. Here comes the next three. The next Dr. 3.